My hair cut short, my breasts were bound, for to the war beat my heart sounded. Off I ride from castle keep, bright glory for to reap. My father bold, a man of war, was bellowed unto the core. The comely gown or girdled wild within my father's smile. I hungered to defend the realm with sword and shield and shining helm. Need no son, I feed his pride, and not to war would ride. Great aspirations I have known, here I was all on my own. No blushing maid or mother had, but equal among men. Who said we drank some brawling pot, camaraderie was all we sought. We drew our swords upon the morn, and stood as brothers sworn. Now the sun was low within the sky, we waited for the horn to cry. Watched the treetops fill with crows to feast upon our foes. The clanging crash of sword on shield, hands from each for each to wield. The world as great as any host, wrapped through me like gold. The world of reason fled away, boiled up heart within the fray. Oh, I floated in a field of wrath and marveled at my path. Those battle won, we stopped the breath, while wounded foe and prayed for death. Triumphant on the foot, still we fought for victory. Deep within, I swelled with pride, I now can stand at father's side. Share the joys of battle won, as good as any son. So I turned to find my own, to reap the glory I had sown. There was not my promised prize, what harm in that my eyes. There before me on the field, a broken boy, a broken shield. 10 years of age and not much more came crawling to the fore. I threw my helm from off my head, the field around me rang for dead. Here before me fought a lad in rusty armor clad. Dearest sister, is that you? How came you here? Can this be true? Run, sister, run you far away and seek another day. I cannot see, the night is gone. I am all alone. Tell her father that I tried, remember me with pride. He died there gently in my arms. Glory one had lost its charms. I saw the truth of what I'd done. I'd slain some mother's son. I gazed around, I saw the slain, who knew no glory, only pain. And now my trial seemed as dying soldiers screamed. Away I ran to this day, my husband works, my children play. I thirst no longer for the fight, nor envy's fire nor night. My son will never know the sword, the girl for sweetness finds reward. My husband's hands will know the stain of